party in my bedroom.
Right here, bro. This is how we doing it in the city, man. Him,
That's a little short-ass article. Read that bold print right there.
Only in America can two African-American multi-millionaire businessmen with similar checkered past team up to form what could make for the most powerful.
Yeah, man, we're about here. You feel me? We in Frisco right now, shooting our video to that good shit. You feel me? We got Trap in the back. That's her right there. Hell of business, man. You feel me? We back there rolling. You dig? RP Beach at that. You feel me? RP Beach. Doing this for you. You dig?
Look,
look at this, man.
You know, that's the hood star van, you know. Before a shot right here, man. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it right here. About to string wrap the whole thing, man. And we Papadon. Papadon, new van right there. Check it out.
Yeah, hold up the block.
HoodStarRecords.com.
Hip-hop today.
It's cool. You know, it's like
real supporter right here. Real supporter, man.
Right.
Real support. Real support. You know what I'm saying? This is real supporter right here that support us, you understand me?
So I support local guys. Local guys are cool.
Hardcore rap?
I like the Andre 3000 and stuff like the jazzy stuff.
Okay.
I'm not like super into it, but I support the local guys, you know.
That's what's up, man. So, appreciate it, man.
So yeah, thanks. If you guys have some talent, then do it. Good luck.
Appreciate it, man.
What's up, man? You know who it is, though, man. Representing on this .com with the Papadon, representing with my nigga Spunky Slick and second Ace Slick with Slick Shit, Slick Pimp. We knocking the bitch all the time, though, nigga. Repping this twice, bless shit. See on my neck, you feel me? See the hands on this thing.
Yeah.
Hey, you understand me? Papadon Productions, though, baby.
That's good.
I'm saying, man, it's money over bitches and trust no bitch, you understand? It's your nigga Slick with it, man. Repping for my niggas, you know what I'm saying? All day from the town, from the city, you understand me? That's how we do, you know what I mean? All day, every day, razzle dazzle. Hey, how you doing?
Share that, man.
Spend some green, man. Let me do some thousands of trees. All day long, man. All day, hard with it. Get off the streets, man.
No, I'm talking about.
I ain't getting it, man. I don't need nothing for free, nigga. I hustle for money, nigga.
So,
cater, man. You feel
cater.
Me? All day, every day.
We got smoke, we here, all that chicks. We got Ace Hardware, man.
You know it. That new hot mixtape, man. Take a shot.
Oh, they coming to get me, look. Look, they coming to get me, look. So don't touch my camera, Mark.
Don't touch my camera.
Papadon,
listen before you buy.
Don't touch my camera.
Listen before you buy, it's not worth it.
Get up out of here. Go work for me. Go sell my CDs. Hey, go sell my CDs, bro. You work for me. This is my company. Go sell some more of my CDs. Look, I got them on camera. They work for me, though. I sell more CDs on... Look, they posted. Look. Hey, go sell some of my CDs or something, man.
Papadon, what it do?
Hey, y'all see that, man? They hating on the player, brother. Hating on the player, man. They work for me, though. I'm selling CDs out the store. I sold out in this store already, so forget them, you know what I'm saying? We get money out here in the street. Forget the fame, man. It's all about the street fame, you know what I'm saying? Boom.
When I'm claiming the Nina 16 finna crush your dreams, the nigga. Yeah, I mean, I'm so insane when it comes to these things.
That's what's up.
What they call you Sassy, young assassin, my nigga.
That's your drop ball.
But sometimes I feel like doing myself. The feeling my body and drink, I ruin myself. But I'm addicted. High as fuck, minute and looking 50. Got my face in revelation, tripping on what it predicted, cause it's had to live. When the trumpet blowing, won't be no more mad for you. Just on the left or the right. I hope I get to go to heaven. I don't know. Heaven and hell is how the devil give me no ice. I need a cool breeze. Most of these bitches be the devil trying to fool me. Thinking my kind of forbidden and try to use me. Bitch, fuck your hair and your nails. You about to lose me. I sleep with my Uzi, but she ain't gon' steal from me if I know it all. The only place I don't let her go is your God. Gang stuff is show. Y'all best to believe me. I bet I be on the dozy in my time. You see?
What you think about hip hop?
Hip hop is a reflection of the urban mentality.
Okay.
The way to elevate it, though, is to move on from typical motifs and typical themes to start looking at more, not just positive. There's some hip hop that's positive, but for example, Prefuse 73, he's a hip hop artist that's able to take more of the electronica approach, splices more samples and creates new themes based on very spliced moments of
sort
culture.
Of like Pharrell and the nerds and things like that.
That's what's up.
Indeed. I recommend looking at the innovators and finding inspiration from all corners of the universe to elevate it to a whole new level.
That's what's up.
When we could paint the town and get the dip, and I'm on my pippin', I got a attention. Let me show you how I live and I eat.